KG Yard Sale Year Number One. Let's kick this thing off. 3, 2, 1.
What is up, you sexy YouTube mother lovers? We are here, as you can see, at the sometimes occasionally beautiful Myrtle Beach, because today is actually the day after the big AKG yard sale. When I picked up all the stuff in the AK factory, it came with a bunch of AR-15 shit. I don't really want to build AR-15, so I figured I'd blow them out directly to you guys at ridiculously low prices. I think most of it was like 50% off or less, just to get rid of it. I don't want a bunch of AR shit in my shop. So basically, the Reader's Digest version, before we just jump right into the video, I decided to have a massive yard sale here in Myrtle Beach. I had no idea how this was gonna turn out. I don't know of anybody who's done something like this in the gun industry before. I didn't know if it was gonna work. A lot of people didn't think it was gonna work, and the whole thing seems kinda crazy. But we loaded up all the spare AR stuff that we had, the barrels, the BCGs, all that mess, loaded up, took it down here to Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, hope for the best, and I just hoped a couple of you guys would show up, and my God, did you guys fucking deliver. Sorry to keep you waiting, folks. Complicated business. God, they weren't fucking kidding. There's a lot of you. Holy shit. Fucking thank you guys for showing up. This is insane. I thought we had like 50 fucking people out here. This is the line for the tacos, right? We have a few hundred barrels, a few hundred BCGs, a couple hundred, also just, you'll see what the fuck's in there. But if there's anything here that you guys wanted that is either sold out or we didn't have enough of or something, or maybe it was something a little esoteric you wanted to see, just let me know or let somebody know. We'll write it down for you, take your information. I would hate for you guys to drive fucking 12 hours. We had motherfuckers from Michigan, Texas, all over the place. No, no, you don't woot for Michigan. But seriously, guys, no matter what, I fucking appreciate the fact that you guys came out here. It is insane to me, and it's a little frightening. So, thank you guys so much. I'm a little disappointed you're here for AR-15 shit, but that's, you know, whatever. There you go, AK yard sale next year. Oh my God, thank you guys so much. And in a fashion that doesn't end with throwing punches, let's start this motherfucker. AKG yard sale year number one. Let's kick this thing off. 3, 2, 1. Fucking A, let's do this. I was thinking we were maybe bringing down a little bit too much stuff, thinking maybe 50 people might show up, maybe 100. I think the count was somewhere around 400 to 500, maybe more. You guys were picking up barrels, bolt carrier groups. We had furniture sets, cam pins, detents, pivot pins, a bunch of other stuff on the AR that I don't know what it's called because I don't like them. Yeah, my fear that we brought too much stuff down was actually the opposite problem. We realized we had more people than some of the bigger stuff that was going quick, like the uppers, the barrels. We actually had to start instituting limits on what each individual person could pick up. You guys came from all over the country bringing 5, 10 of your friends and just carpooling down in a massive boog bus. Had guys from Michigan, New Hampshire.
We came from all the way from Michigan. We just are part of one of the Second Amendment groups on our college campus, and they were like, yeah, go buy a bunch of gun stuff.
Coming down to some hole in the wall in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina to come get AR stuff and talk to my dumb ass. While it was good from a business perspective, it was also awesome to get a chance to talk to you guys. Thank you so much for everybody who showed up. It was awesome getting to just take pictures with you guys, sign stuff. For whatever reason, you want me to deface your shit with a Sharpie, but I'm happy to do it.
Signing employee badges at SIG. It's fucking awesome.
I want to make sure I take this opportunity too to thank every single one of you guys who came out. The crowd was huge and you were all fantastic. It really felt like a community event. I had a lot of people coming up and tell me that they were meeting friends from their own state that they didn't know before the event. Fellow people in the gun community just coming together. People said standing in line was fun. It was a show of support I wasn't prepared for. You guys completely smashed all expectation. You guys were cordial, you were fantastic to each other, everything went smooth, and I have you guys to thank for it, because it sure as hell wasn't me.
Just don't tell anybody how short I am.
Dick.
But there you go.
Oh, Brandon Herrera.
Yeah, everybody assumes I speak. I should. My parents were really bad about
it. I've been meaning to ask, and I've asked a couple of times in the comments.
I got a fucking C minus in Spanish in high school.
The good news for everybody that was there, everybody who got out there and actually showed up at the event, we do have more stuff that they're gonna get first crack at, because you know what, damn it, they were the ones who made it out there. Sorry for a lot of the guys who couldn't. I know a lot of it's circumstantial, but I wanna make sure I took care of the guys that drove 10, 12 hours to get here.
We're getting a binder and everything so we can take down if they didn't have what you wanted or if they sold out of something, because I'm afraid that we're going to sell out. I'm glad people stopped showing up now, because Jesus, it's... You guys are the fucking best, because I'm having an opposite problem that I thought I would. I was like, fuck, 40 people are gonna show up. I'm gonna have to do some bad things behind Waffle House to pay off my debt. Thank you guys so fucking much. You guys are the best. We're gonna take care of you guys. Don't leave before we get your information, because if there's shit that you're looking for, even if we don't have it here, I've got a whole bunch more shit to pick up with AR barrels, PCGs. We didn't bring everything, because honestly, I thought what we brought was too much. We will fucking take care of you guys.
Good news is we still have more stuff, and I've got to go pick up the rest of it. So I don't think we're going to worry about running out anytime soon. I can't say it enough. The event exceeded my wildest expectations, even my sometimes a little optimistic projections. You guys crushed it, and it's all thanks to you guys. A lot of guys were even asking when we're going to do this again, which is something that I never considered, but who knows? We're kind of in the planning phase of a couple of things, kind of. I don't know, I learned a lot. I learned a lot from this, and I learned that you guys are either fucking crazy or the best audience I could ever ask for. So who knows, maybe we'll do it again. Let me know in the comments if you couldn't make it to this one. Is this something that you'd like to see? And if you do, if this is something you would want to see, where would you want it? People were talking about South Carolina again, North Carolina, Virginia, who knows? Maybe, I don't really want to bring it out to Texas, but if enough people in Texas say so, I mean, maybe we'll do it. The overwhelming emotion that I guess I just kind of have to come to you guys with is gratitude. Thank you guys so fucking much for making this happen, because it was a risk and you guys pulled through. And for that, I have nothing but gratitude. So thank you guys so much. And yeah, as always, I'll see you sexy YouTube mother lovers in the next video. Thanks. The fuel is my obsession to make the perfect weapon, like Rasputin's rise to the top.
Jesus is real!